the structure of embryo sac. So in the structure of embryo sac, generally it is mainly three parts. So first one is the egg apparatus. Second one is that secondary nucleus. Third one is that antipodal cells. For example, in the structure of embryo sac, it means that the micropylar region, so these are that synergid cells, this is known as that egg cell, that is known as egg apparatus. It is known as filiform apparatus. They are known as the synergid cells too. It is known as that egg cell. After that, these are the two polar nuclei. So these are the smallest cells, they are known as that antipodal cells. Three antipodal cells, right? So at the time of fertilization, so it is that pollen tube. Pollen tube move towards that embryo sac. When it is enter into that embryo sac, it has carrying of two male gametes. Two male gametes. It is bursting of that one synergy cell enter into the embryo sac. In this, after the diagram, we observe that it is bursting of that one synergy cell and releasing of the two male gametes. One male gamete is fused with egg cell, another male gamete is fused with polar nuclei. Okay, one male gamete fused with egg cell. So that is known as a syngamy. Another male gamete fused with secondary nucleus. So in this, three nucleus are involved. Three nucleus involved in fission. So that is known as that triple fission. So this triple fission is the important character of angiosperms. Right? So it is known as the syngamy. Is the egg cell, it is syngamy. So it is known as that triple fission process. Okay, it is a pollen tube. These are that egg cell. Synergids, okay, that is a process of fertilization process. In this, two fertilizations occur. One is syngamy,
Another one is triple fission. That's why syngamy and triple fission both are occur in that they are known as two fertilization, that is known as double fertilization. Double fertilization. Okay? So by the double fertilization process, it is a double fertilization is important character of angiosperms. It is important character of angiosperms. It is object to bit. After fertilization, by the syngamy or fertilization, zygote is formed. Zygote is converted into that embryo. By triple fission, primary endosperm nucleus is formed. This primary endosperm nucleus is converted into that endosperm. Ovules are converted into that seed. Ovary is converted into that fruit. These are some post-fertilization changes after fertilization. Double fertilization, important character of angiosperms of fertilization. By the syngamy, zygote is converted into the embryo. Penis developed into the endosperm, primary endosperm nucleus. By the triple fission, primary endosperm nucleus is formed. It is converted into that endosperm. Then ovules are converted into seeds, ovary converted into fruit. Remaining, for example, in a flower, stigma, style, and also all are degenerated. And in embryo sac, antipodals are destroyed before or after fertilization. Okay? So that is known as that, okay, angiosperms.